It's over here. Oh, you son of a gun! I don't even want to deal with them right now. I don't care. I really don't. I just can't even be bothered with them. Can't even be arsed right now. I just want to find that friggin' treasure, man. I just want to find the treasure, dude! Oh, God. I'm just kind of, like, sifting around, like, a little at a time. Oh, my God. I feel... Oh. Ooh, you. These, like, no enemies in this game frustrate me more than these gunships. And it's, again, it's my fault, because I'm just not dealing with them. Because they're just so passive, and they're on the water. Like, I don't care. I care, but I don't care. It's so, such a weird, conflicting feeling. Like, am I the only one that kind of has that feeling with some enemies in games? Like, you just don't even want to deal with them, you hate them so much? Okay. Alright, no, this is too much. I can't even! Can't even enjoy myself right now, searching for treasure! And it's all your fault. And now I'm just gonna slowly cruise my way over. Don't know why. Okay, I bet it's right here. I got it. Oh, it's so close! I can feel it! These friggin' warships, man. Oh my lord! Well, there we go. Nah. Well, there it is. Good. Things like this are never as satisfying when you're already frustrated. Aw, man. That's what I hate about this kind of stuff. I do it to myself, man. Oh, it's just like Streetway Manifestos. Oh, their cover of Just. Oh, that was a freaking good cover by Radiohead. Wait. Where am I going? Alright, I'm going to Outset Island, okay. You know, their cover, you know? You do it to yourself, you do. And that's what really hurts, because I do it to myself all the time. It's just... Oh, it's just story of my life. Oh, and that's a cover by Real Big Fish. I just need to... You know what I gotta do after I'm done recording this? I just gotta listen to some friggin' music. I just gotta turn my playlist on. Oh, man. Just the days have been, like, meshing together and feeling the same for so long now. It's just I never really just sat down and listened to my playlist for a while. That might be relaxing. I might do that to end off the night. And, oh, man, I have sweet chili heat Doritos, too, in the kitchen. Oh, man, I know what I'm doing. You can join me if you want, viewer. You actually can't, because it's illegal for me to stream movies or something on my YouTube channel. But, if I were allowed to, I would love nothing more than to watch a movie with you. I just hope you know that. That I would like to have a little movie night with you, viewer. If that's okay with you, if you don't think that's too weird or anything, I don't know. You know, sometimes people get a bit insecure about that kind of stuff. They like to maintain that professional workplace relationship. Alright. Well, that's Stonewatcher Island and Outset Island off the list. Only three more to get. Now I only need four more. Well, three more to get on my list because I'm gonna friggin' go back and get that last one. Oh, I still can't believe I did that. So friggin' stupid. Alright. Now, with this little path that I kinda set up in my head, we'll start at F7. Go to F4. Okay. F7. Alright, cool. Like, it's ridiculous how much of a sucker I am for bargains. Ugh. I don't know. Is there something wrong with wanting to be, like, wanting to be affordable? I mean, geez, man. You know, people gotta learn that the life you live is a life where you gotta manage your money, you know? Money's tight. And that's not necessarily meaning you have to be overly... I don't think you have to be overly cautious with your money, I don't think, but... I mean, you know, it's moderation, just like with anything else. Alright, so let's change the wind direction. Oh, good, good. We're trying to play the command melody in 3-4 time. That'd sound good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's what it would sound like. That's exactly what it would sound like, according to my professional opinion. It would be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's, again, I'm counting in 6, but whatever. It's like a fast three, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. No, that's a standard waltz. Whatever. Whatever. Just you stop that. I'm not gonna do it. I was gonna make a pit stop over there and farm for some joy pendants. I don't even know how many I have right now. What do I have? Okay, cool. I'll just go down to like the friggin' Savage Labyrinth or something and get a few of them. Because there's one last thing we can do with Madame Le Happy Joy Pendant Lady Schoolhouse person. If you give her 40 joy pendants. But I'm not sure if you need to give her like 20 more joy pendants to equal 40, or if you need 40 more. So I'm just gonna play it safe, because I don't remember right now. So, there you go. There you go, there's that. Alright. So this was a place too, right? Southern Triangle Island? I feel like I've read this wrong. No, wait, this isn't Southern Triangle Island. You dumb! You dumb, Will! This is Southern Fairy Island! You frigging idiot. What a dolt. Well, it looks like we're getting 2 Triforce Shards in the next episode. Because you know how long this episode's been going on for? It's almost been 40 minutes! It's going to be 40, like, you know what I'm gonna bet right now? I bet it's going to be 42 minutes before I actually end the episode. Counting outros and me just screwing up and everything. It's gonna be fantastic. I don't even know how long this episode's gonna be once I cut it all down. Because there's just so much crap I'm gonna have to cut out. It's fantastic. And now there's a shark following me, right? Oh no. I assumed. I'm sorry. That was out of line. I was just assuming because the camera did a little shifty thing. Oh lord. Oh man, look at that. Man, look at that janky Triforce friggin' thing. Jeez, man. I almost said Triforce chart again. Now I just have all these terms stuck in my head and I just use them. I just use them like swappingly with one another. What's the actual word I'm looking at? I'm thinking of though. Not swappingly. Exchangingly? Exchangeably? Oh, lord. I don't even remember. Like, where you, like, keep switching them out for one another. Like, you're substituting them for the same word. Even though that's not true. I forget what the actual term is. It's kind of like a fancy word, isn't it? Whatever. Interchangeably. Jesus. I'm so stupid. I think I'm kind of hard on myself, too. I'm kind of coming to this conclusion. That I may or may not be incredibly self-critical. Alright. Right here. This is kind of an easy one because it's like a small enclosed space. Guys, I'm just trying to look for treasure! Oh, man. They're going to feel my wrath. They're going to feel it. My wrath is going to be felt. Oh, now they're hiding behind rocks. What? Oh my god, this is like that Mario Party minigame. That tank one. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. This sneaky, sneaky ass ship. Get out of here. You son of a gun. Oh, the little... Oh, man, I hate the little guns more. Like, the little guns that, like, sit on the walls. Oh, I hate those. I just hate bombs in general. That's just it. Bombs tend to be not fun. I like how I'm just, like, because I have 99 bombs, I'm just shooting these all willy-nilly, too. That's great. Okay, is there another bomb? Is there another little thing on the wall or something? Or what's going on here? Oh, there is. Look at that one right there. Oh my god, he's like aiming right at me. And everything. Look at that! This is where the treasure was, too. I was being bombarded. Bombarded. But, anyway. That's good. Bombarded? Good one, Will. That's good. Epitome of comedy? Oh lord. Will, I think, aside from an activated PayPal account, among other things, such as a music CD, a shirt, sweet chili heat Doritos, and a movie night. I think you need some sleep, too. Good lord. I hope you all have a very good life. I'm gonna go... I'm not gonna edit this. Not right now, definitely not. Because it's like, it's friggin' 20 to 10. I'm not friggin'... Screw that. I'm going to Outset Island. I'm gonna relax. I'm going to have fun with my family. I will see you all in the next episode. I was gonna say have fun with my family in the next episode, but... I don't know, it just didn't feel like... quite right to say at that time. I don't know. Just didn't feel like the right thing to do. I have very strong moral stability in my commentary. I don't know. That doesn't even make sense at all, but that's fine. It's 20 to 10, it's Friday night. I don't even give a crap. Maybe I shouldn't have let on that it was Friday night, because now I look like a dumb loser who doesn't have anything to do.